Hi, I'll be preparing today dry shrimp chutney or Galmbi chutney. Konkani is known as Galmbi chutney. So this is about 60 grams of dry shrimp or Galmbi, and this is about half a coconut, scraped coconut, fresh scraped coconut. This is about 6 dry chilies, about half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, and a small ball of tamarind. This is oil for the tempering, and this is curry leaves, 1 onion. So first what I'll do is I will wash this shrimp, dry shrimp, and then squeeze out the water, excess water, and use a paper towel to take off the moisture. Then I'll fry the dry shrimp, and then I'll fry the coconut, scraped coconut, and then these ingredients, not the tamarind, but these three ingredients, I will be slightly roasting them on a tawa or a pan, and then grind it along with the, and then make a powder out of it, and then I'll put the shrimp, dry shrimp, coconut, and tamarind, and in the mixer, I'll grind it for a few minutes, a few seconds maybe, just so that it will get mixed up. Then I will temper with oil, onion, and curry leaves. Water in this vessel. Now I'll dip it in. Wash it. And then squeeze out the water. Put it in this paper towel. Taking off the excess moisture, just roasting the chili and cumin seed and turmeric powder and removing it. The dry shrimp I'm going to roast till you get a nice aroma. Shrimps are fried. Now I'll remove it and then fry the coconut. The ingredients in the mixer, and then we'll add the coconut, roast coconut, and the shrimps, and then again grind it with little water and tamarind. It's ground. Now we'll add to it the shrimp, coconut, and tamarind, and little water. Tamarind, little water, and grind it, of course. The shrimp chutney, and now I have kept about 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil, and frying an onion till it is slightly brown, and then I will put the curry leaves, and afterwards pour it on top of the chutney. The onion is now slightly brown. Now I'll put the curry leaves and fry the curry leaves. Till it loses its rawness, and then I'll pour it on top of the chutney. So tempering is ready. rice shrimp chutney is ready, galmbi chutney. Rice, sambar or dal or even kanji, rice kanji.